Still recharging. This is where the star fell. Not ready yet. More fury. Time.
Thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me.
Not enough fury. Not ready yet. I need fury. Those mushrooms are immense. Not enough fury. Still recharging. I need fury. Need more time. Not ready yet. More fury. Stronger.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Still recharging.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I have need of your knowledge, Deckard Cain. Leah will be happy that you live.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have honored my pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the Fallen Star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the Fallen Star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The Zakharum tomes warn of a falling star. The Herodric scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Yes, you've been telling me about the text since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must. Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates this morning. What is driving that woman?
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations. How are we supposed to fight if we're starving?
The rest of the town is down to quarter, including my wife. But you can quit if you want.
Sheldo, how sweet of you to ask. My people, the Vechen, are nomads, always traveling, looking for the land we might settle. All of us have the sight, but few have it as strong as myself. You know, men have always pursued me for my visions. Well, for things other than my visions. But everyone wants to know what the future holds.
My future holds death for those who seek to do this world harm.
Always with the fighting and the battle cries. Can't you stop and enjoy the warmth of a good woman?
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Don't tell anyone.
Friends, I'm sorry.
This must be done. Forgive me.
Heydrich! Help me!
Not enough fury.
Need more time.
Couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrich Aemon.
Heydrich, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Thank you.
I blow. I grow in power. I need fury. More fury. Not enough fury. I wish I could do that. This must be the blacksmith's apprentice. Adric should be told of his fate. I need fury. I wish I could do that. I wish I could do that. More fury. I need fury. Not enough fury. I must wait longer. ready yet.
More fury.